Defiance welcome Adrian for the opener. You have 2 seconds to get your Rocky Balboa jokes in. Good. First quarter, visitors strike. Aaron Tenney, 1 of 5 touchdown passes on the day. All of them to Nathan Hartline right there. 6-0. Extra point brings a little trouble. Jackets Kenny Jones and Tyler Gillig make the tackle there. Defiance taking flight. Alex Larson connects to Dante Smith. Drive stalls after that. Jacket D pressing the run here. Huge pop by Eric Strickland right there. Adrian forced the punt. McComb product, Cody Wilson returns, showing some nice moves, and will give Defiance great field position on their next drive here. Larson's going to reward Wilson later on the drive with the touchdown toss. There it is, through the air. Nice pitch and catch. We're tied at 6 early. Adrian wins it, however, 35-13. They do it.